Shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know. I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
You just gotta let the beat flow through you. Your turn.
Fine.
Give me a sec. Yeah! Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
It's not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking to you!
I didn't.
It's okay.
You're just this fucking psycho. You could both go fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck. Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I guess I might as well unpack. Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. Ethan's really talented. So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together? This is fucking stupid.
Bri, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid, right?
A high school dropout? A guy who went to fucking juvie? Wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my God, Mac, we're friends. There is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
Alex, do I want to know? Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh? Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones. Wow, Gabe's been looking for me for a while. I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay. At least she cared. More than I can say for most. I really wish those meds had worked. Chelsea, the rare bright spot from my time in the group home. Crazy how much we've changed. No way. Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy, Dad's only kind of an asshole. My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown. Ugh. I'll finish this later. No fucking way. Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
when you were here before. Couldn't look you in the eye. You're dressed like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want, you're so very special. God, I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
But it looks like Mr. John Chin left San Miguel County about 6 months after his arrival.
Yeah, is there like a forwarding address on file?
I'm sorry, sir. That's not information we retain. Thanks again for calling the San Miguel County Clerk's Office. Have a pleasant afternoon.
No! Hey, don't!
Gabe looks like he fits right in.
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now.
Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here.
So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it.
Charlotte, right?
Put some ice on it.
I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Ryan knows what he's doing. Now you just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
Wow. I don't know. Today's been a roller coaster so far.
I can imagine. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones.
I appreciate that. He's my favorite person. By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me.
You did the right thing.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
Oh, that's okay.
So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah, same.
Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep. So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now. And we keep it informal around here.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen! Here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there.
Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms. And my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
My dad was in the service.
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way. Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right, if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with him. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Typhon's not a bad company. Once you get used to how they operate.
Starting over from scratch like this?
Yeah, that's
fucking terrifying is what it is.
You're telling me.
Thanks for driving me home, Pike. You're the nicest cop I've ever met.
Whoa! Hey! Great. Another wipeout.
Pike is a funny name. Like the fish. Officer Fish.
Jason, Pike is my...
Holy shit, is it snowing?
Yep. Sure is.
Alex, right? I'm Steph.
Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh no, I'm good. Thanks though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now though if you want to chat.
Is that record store inventory?
No, it's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
I've heard the term before.
Live action roleplay. It's like a tabletop role-playing game, but acted out in real life. Costumes, foam weapons, beanbag spells. It's great.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
So are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue? It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed. He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting. Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled Kiwi Schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 Questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong, you have to take the shot. Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take his place?
Dude, you're on.
Yes. So, I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
Got one. Jukebox is all yours. So, what do you want to ask me?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask. Are there people on the cover?
No. Yeah, no.
Does the song have a long title, like four words or more?
Yes.
Interesting. Is there an animal on the cover art?
No animals.
Ugh, too bad. Some of these are really cute.
I know, right? You've got two questions left.
So how long have you been a fan?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
Okay. How long have I been a fan? Maybe a year? Honestly, I just have a crush on the bassist.
So now I know it's a band, and not a solo artist.
Touché, Chen. Last question.
Yeah, all right, I know. Is the band name on the cover?
Yep, that's your five. Ready to guess?
Yeah. Let me look through one last time. Here's what I know. The song title is at least four words long. No animals on the cover. No people on the cover. The band name is on the cover. The song is by a group, not a solo artist.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see. Here's what I know. The song title is at least four words long. No animals on the cover. No people on the cover. The band name is on the cover. The song is by a group, not a solo artist. Here's what I know. The song title is at least four words long. No animals on the cover. No people on the cover. The band name is on the cover. The song is by a group, not a solo artist. Is it that one?
No, it's not. Sorry.
All right. Glitter drink me.
It's not as bad as it looks. How was it?
Oh my god. That's like corn syrup mixed with paint chips? I don't know.
Hey, thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Me too. I should get back to work.
Okay.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey. Ducky, Jed thinks you took your whiskey up to Gabe's yesterday. Do you know where you might have left it?
I remember absolutely nothing of the night.
Really?
Maybe check your phone. Did you take any pictures, call anyone?
Have a look.
For goodness sake. How do I nice? Poor Ducky. I shouldn't be reading this.
Sorry, nothing useful.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
My dad was in the service.
emails later this week?
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle. Shit. Now Mac's scared. At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control. Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
That is bullshit. And you know it. I was defending Gabe from you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. But Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
You really are a piece of shit.
Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my God, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me. Okay, not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh God, were you there too?
Yeah, I was there. Mac's telling you a whole lot of bullshit.
You know what? That doesn't even surprise me anymore. So what really happened?
Riley.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you, sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
I did that.
Well, good. It sounds like he deserved it. Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Wait, are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot? No.
Alex Chen?
Assaulting
Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh? I'm Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you in for questioning.
Mac assaulted Gabe. He's the one you want.
Your face. You should see your face. Oh, jeez. No, oh, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Oh, hey. Someone made a course about my life. All right, let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here. Upstairs in Gabe's couch.
What a relief. Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me. To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers. Oh. I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else.
My dad was in the service.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Well, speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team. You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Time to talk to Gabe.